spirit which was created with the meeting in Wuhan, the decision for informal summits subsequently in Chennai, the Chennai spirit which was subsequently invoked, and it was supposed to be strategic guidance for the armed forces, etc. The pre-Chennai period, or the period up to Chennai, I think was quite different as far as geopolitics of the world was concerned. I agree with Ambassador Pinaki that much has changed actually in the world in the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic. And actually, we are still in the middle of it. And much is going to change beyond. China is attempting essentially to take an early lead in taking the initiative to try and run its narratives in the world, in the post-COVID-19 world, to its advantage. So one of those messages and narratives is very clear, which is to India that don't get involved with the Americans, don't get involved with the Japanese, don't look at the Quad, don't look at Indo-Pacific, be content with being a part of South Asia. You and I, we us can have a good relationship. They were worried also about the ramping up of Indian infrastructure, etc., which has been going on for the better part of many years. But all this somehow comes to a head at a particular moment in geopolitics. And I think China chose to grab that particular moment. And I think that essentially not looking at war fighting in any way is not going to be of any benefit to China. What it is essentially doing is posturing and conveying a strong strategic message to India and through India to the rest of the world. Ambassador Pinaki already quoted to you the aspect of Taiwan, Tibet, Hong Kong, South China Sea, relations with Australia, different countries around the world, the trade talks with the United States. So geopolitics has come into it. A lot of change has taken place in the post-COVID-19 world. And China decided to use this opportunity to somehow play out its narrative. I suspect that these talks will go on for some time. You cannot expect some kind of a resolution immediately. Doklam took 72 days. This may take even longer. Doklam was curtailed, or rather...